to my birthday vlog. And I just bumped you up against the window. I'm sure that made some noise. As you guys can tell, we had smoothie bowls this morning. We also filmed a video for you guys. And now we're finally on the road. I'm in the process of editing and there's some files uploading. That's why the computer's open behind me. How long have we been on the road?
About an hour and 45 minutes.
Yeah, it's about a 3-hour drive, so I've just been getting some work done in the car on the way there, and Kayla's been so kindly driving. But everything's all packed up. We have a huge cooler in the trunk, and we're ready for some camping.
Tessa's birthday is in 1 week from today.
Yeah.
Celebrating early.
It's birthday month. I'm sure most of you do that. But yeah, not very exciting stuff happening right now, so. Once the exciting stuff happens, we'll let you know. We're almost here.
/109 is our home for 4 days.
My mom bought us a blow-up mattress for camping. Yeah, she's adorable. But the blow-up mattress came with an outlet blow-up thingy. And so we have to go to the bathrooms to blow up this mattress. But yeah, it's good for us. We need to take a little walk ski. So we've been in the car for a hot minute.
Very hot minute. So Tess is a witch, and this is her cauldron. Not sure why it's smoking so much, but yeah.
It looks so cool. We're making vegan quesadillas. Kayla decided to fold hers in half. Hers has everything that mine has except mushrooms. I don't have mushrooms, she does. But I'm gonna take, can I have a tortilla? What I'm gonna do is put a tortilla on top. So what I have is this black bean burger mixture, and then we have vegan pepper jack cheese, the Daiya brand, and onions. And then we're just gonna put those on top of the grill.
Yeah.
Good morning, people of the internet.
Kayla is letting the water out of the cooler.
You sound like you're peeing. It is cold.
Tell them about last night, babe.
Last night, we turned the mattress around. I don't know if you could see it bulging out of the back. The lens here is kind of fogging up because it's so cold. Not fogging up, but like, what is it?
Condensing
a little bit. We turned our mattress, so I was closer to the wall of the tent, and Kayla, before we went to bed, was like, it's hot, it's gonna be hot all night, because we had just sat by the fire. And I was like, no, do you remember the last time we went camping and it was freezing in the middle of the night? We were literally spooning so close. The lens is seriously. So we fell asleep, there's a mosquito. We woke up at what time?
I can't even tell you.
It was the middle of the night. We were so cold. We brought our big brown, like fluffy blanket.
Well,
and so
it's the one that Peter.
It's the one that Peter loves. Yeah, he nurses on it. Yeah, so during the middle of the night we woke up and like we just started laughing so hard because we were so freezing. We just had like a laughing attack. I guess to warm us up too, because we were so cold. It was a rough night. We woke up multiple times.
Yeah. The noises. We fell asleep to the noises and then we woke up to the noise.
guys, look at this little room. It's this adult lounge that they have.
I don't think this is the adult
one. No, it says it outside the door. Yeah.
Anyway, we are on the laptop looking for things we want to do.
So I have hair.
Somewhere on top of your head. Keep it warm underneath your skin. Cause I'm giving in to your touch. I can never get enough. Diving deep into the ocean. Hey girl, hey! We have gotten ready and now we're headed to the shops, and they are in where?
Fish Creek.
Fish Creek. And then we are headed to dinner at this restaurant called Wild Tomato, which seems pretty similar to the pizza place that we go to in Milwaukee called Ian's, but this is wood fire, which is much better in my opinion.
Mine too.
But look at what they have. I'll show you guys the menu. Open up.
Oh, they have grilled veggies and hummus as an app. Where's the pizza? Oh, they have a veggie option, but you can create your own pizza, and they have vegan cheese, vegan sausage. Yeah, but it just looks really good.
Navajo! We have since parked. We're enjoying these little guys.
I'm a good girl.
Kidding. Sure. We're gonna walk around.
Yeah. Guys, look at all these homemade things. Look at this horse. It's so cool.
We just finished my birthday dinner.
It wasn't your birthday dinner.
Yeah, it was.
Wednesday is your birthday dinner.
Well, my birthday dinner here, guys. We just finished my birthday dinner.
Oh,
here.
I need to turn that.
No swearing.
Sorry. Is it this road that I have to turn on?
No,
it's probably
ZZ. Yeah, County ZZ.
ZZ.
Yeah, it was so good. I got a gluten-free crust with pasta sauce and artichokes, onions. What else? Spinach?
Yeah.
And that's it. And it was so unbelievably good. What did you get?
I got a small pizza with spinach, onions, a mushroom, wild mushroom blend, and
yeah,
vegan cheese.
They were very yummy. We definitely have leftovers
and we're very excited about them.
Yes, indeed.
Anyway, we are going back to the campground. It is freezing cold right now.
Yeah, so can't wait till night. Yeah. It's 68 degrees. How is it cold?
Guys, look at how pretty this house is.
How am I doing taking my time?
Not sure.
Hurting, I guess.
Getting graham crackers, going back to the campsite, getting comfy clothes on, taking a walk around the campsite, and then watching a movie. So, tomorrow.
And having a bar?
Yeah, well, I mean, if we're getting graham crackers to make s'mores, of course we're making a fire.
Oh, yeah.
Can't make s'mores without a fire.
I didn't know if we were making one before or after the movie.
Hey, cutie.
Hi, monkey.
And you laugh like you never been lonely. That's alright, honey. That's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like there's hope in this story. That's alright, honey. That's alright with me. Oh, you laugh like I'll
be there. Which tent is ours? He copied us with a tent and a hammock. We have a tent. And a hammock.
You did it! Did you wash the dishes?
Did you almost fall into the woods?
Yeah. Are you the cutest? Look at how cute she is. Getting ready to go camping.
Camping?
I mean, to go hiking.
Oh, 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 oh,
Guys, I just built this fire and I'm very proud of myself. We're gonna watch a movie in the lounge room because it's kind of chilly today. It was really nice earlier.
It is almost 11 p.m. and we are headed to Newport State Park in Door County, Wisconsin, which is named the 40. Go ahead. The 41st out of. We can turn this. I know you can only hear me at this point.
Turn it back on.
No, it's okay. 41st darkest state park out of 48
in,
no, I just looked it up. Out of 48 in the United States. It's supposed to be really beautiful. We saw a couple pictures online, so we're crossing our fingers that it'll look somewhat like that or just as beautiful as we're thinking it will. And if we can, we will try and capture some of it on camera for you guys.